Fuel is leaking from an underground tank owned by the Navy, and that's causing concern. The leak was discovered earlier this week. Officials say up to 20,000 gallons could have leaked from the underground facility. Some are questioning whether it may have seeped into our water supply, but officials are saying don't worry.
I have a high degree of confidence that petroleum products from this incident have not migrated from the Red Hill tank facility towards the Red Hill well aquifer.
We took the very conservative approach of just shutting the wells that are closest to that location down. It doesn't mean that the drinking water that we provide our community is not safe. I want to stress that the water we provide our community is safe to drink.
And just to be safe, the Board of Water Supply says it shut off 4 water pumps. They're also testing the water to make sure nothing got in there.